Another light door.
There's some twilight stone on that statue shield. That angle isn't gonna work.
Stuck on the wing.
Yeah.
Over there. See it now. The wings are connected back here. Right? Here, the last time we were here, we killed the Dark Elf King.
That's unfortunate. I'd wondered what became of Svartli Offer.
We had to defend ourselves. But when he died, he told us we helped the wrong side.
I see. Do you still hear something wounded out there?
I think so. It could just be the storm.
Perhaps we can investigate, once we've uncovered a mysterious seer's hidden prophecy.
There. The central chamber will bring us to the top, once we find our way past yet another light door.
Some soundstone up there.
It pairs quite nicely with the Twilight Stone.
I'm not sure
the materials these light elves.
It's facing the wrong way. Maybe if we
allow me to speed this up. The angle should work, Kratos.
I could hear Mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now. united by forces older than Odin himself. She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. When Father went inside the light, he said
he... You went inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine.
So, did you ever meet Groa?
Many times. But she was plagued by constant visions, so... conversation was... difficult, to say the least.
Father, she's gone.
Yes. Keep moving.
We're almost there. Huh. They've changed some stuff. Last time, there was all this hive stuff up here. So many Dark Elves. All this time, I thought the Dark Elf king... I thought all the Dark Elves were... here.
Yes.
Did we help the wrong side?
Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this world?
I don't know.
Then perhaps you shouldn't pick one. There it is.
Ah, you all made it. Welcome.
The giants always did enjoy hiding their secrets in plain sight.
Wait until you see this.
Ah, yes. Here we have Groa's search for her missing husband. She was relentless in her attempt to find him. Meditated for weeks on end. Unfortunately, she found... something else. A vision of Ragnarok.
Word of Groa's vision reached Odin. He sought her out, demanded a private retelling.
Didn't like what he had, apparently.
Ironwood? That's the... I don't know what that is.
The mythical sanctuary for giants. Curious.
So it's in Jotunheim?
I know some giants thought so, but Ironwood isn't anywhere, lad. It's a concept, a metaphorical paradise. It's not real.
Presumably, Groa requested her ashes be returned to Jotunheim, while her soul found peace in the light. Difficult to imagine Odin respecting those wishes. The champion?
I think it's supposed to be... me.
You assume too much.
Aye. Best not to read into these abstractions so literally. Prophecies are slippery by nature. Although, some are more obvious than others.
Ragnarok.
Aye. The end of everything.
So this is it. There's nothing we can do to stop it.
There must be a way. Why else is this hidden?
Look, Tyr. This is what we saw. It's you, fighting in Ragnarok.
No. I don't... I can't.
What's this then? That's new.
Asgard is destroyed? But the other realms thrive?
And Odin dies.
She lied.
Groa lied. Of course she did. Odin's working off a false prophecy.
So then, we can win Ragnarok. We can beat Odin.
We are not present in any of this.
But that was Tyr leading the charge against Asgard. Plus, Hel's army was there. And the elves. Champion. Okay. Whoever that is, doesn't matter. But for the first time, we know something Odin doesn't. We just saw we can win. Tyr?
I won't allow prophecy to define my choices.
But we just saw
No, Atreus. This is wrong.
Come. There is much to discuss. Time.
We can't stop Ragnarok, but we can win it.
If Asgard is destroyed, Odin will not be the only casualty. There must be another way.
This must be from Alfheim. Explains the, sand.
It fits.
That might be my best piece yet today.
Perhaps we should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
Weather flight bomb! Careful!
Four more arrive. This way.
We need to keep moving.
Really worked up. Think he's okay?
Focus, Atreus.
Use that shield strike!
Is over.
It is far from over.
It's gonna be okay, Tyr.
You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight. But with you three, there is no avoiding it. Your path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
Oh no! No!
Atreus! Hold on!
Over here! You're chained!
Sir. Hey, Tyr? Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
Look, I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough. We will discuss. discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
Dark Elf assault.
How fortuitous.
I'm so sick of fighting elves. Can't they just leave us alone?
We need to get out of here. Through here!
Father, this way!
Up here. Let's keep moving!
Forward.
Can we leave now, please?
Almost there. This way. Here.
Open the gateway, please.
Broken history. Aye, not exactly an easy fix for that.
Yourself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
We do not need to rush. We should see this desert for ourselves.
Look, I know we can't trust prophecy, but I'm not sure we should just ignore what we saw either.
We are not ignoring it. We will discuss it back home. For now, I wish to search for the wounded animal you heard earlier.
You? Really?
Yes.
Okay, then. Good. Yeah. Lead the way.
We should be able to reach the Barons up top. Once we find a way past this hive matter.
I remember that. Definitely Dark Elf territory. You gotta hit them all at once, remember? Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
What are these animals?
Gulon, native to Vanaheim. Not sure what they're doing here.
Someone trained them to pull a sled. Lucky for us.
Domesticated Gulon. Most unusual. Particular direction to find your wounded animal? Or are we just enjoying the weather?
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we find a cave first to catch our bearings? A tempting treasure chest! Damn the sand!
What became of Kvasir?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, thought.
Oh! What's that?
A diagram for a sword hilt.
Perhaps we should show it to one of the dwarves. They'll know what to do with it.
A horn. These runes.
Is, I think the animal's inside.
Whatever's inside is kicking up quite a bit of sand.
How do we reach it?
There's caves and tunnels aplenty out here. Let's find one, see where it takes us.
There's a cave entrance!
This cave extends underneath the desert. Is the creature within?
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going. What is this place?
A refuge for the Dark Elves, by the looks of it. One of the few remaining now that they're barred from the temple.
Great.
Come on!
They attack us.
Well, this is their home. And considering what happened the last time we were in Alpha, can you really do that?
The creature you heard, what does it say now?
It's not always like that. Some animals are just... I feel what they're feeling, you know? And whatever this thing is, it's in a lot of pain.
I see.
Why do you ask?
I'm curious.
Really?
I am capable of curiosity.
Okay. Maybe if we hit it from down there. These things smell awful.
Incoming! Bob!